Things are going to be annoying when you try to play a MOV file. With QuickTime Player, an error message pops up on your screen, saying QuickTime Player can't open MOV or the file isn't compatible with QuickTime Player. But it doesn't matter because, in this video, we're going to show you 4 methods to fix this video playback issue on your Mac and offer you tips on corrupted video recovery. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. When something goes wrong with our video or video player, we need to find out the root cause, and you know, most often the reasons why QuickTime Player can't open MOV files are associated with incompatible codec, outdated software, corrupted MOV files, malware or virus attack, etc. The first solution is to convert MOV file to QuickTime MOV. Sometimes MOV files won't play because they contain one or more tracks. Each track stores different data like audio, video, effects, text, etc. So in this case, I suggest you convert that MOV file to compatible MP4 or QuickTime MOV using a third-party application. On the internet, there are so many applications available for converting purposes. The second best solution is to update QuickTime Player. Sometimes QuickTime Player can't play dedicated files due to outdated software updates. So in this case, you need to manually download and install QuickTime Player software updates through its website. If you think you are facing this error particularly only in QuickTime Player, then you can check the MOV file using other alternative players such as GOM Player, VLC Media Player, Elmedia, Power DVD, etc. Open MOV files using desired media player and check if they are working or not. The last solution is to convert MOV file format to MP4 using VLC Media Player. First, download and install VLC Player to your system and open it. Now follow these easy steps to convert the file format. Step 1. Open the file menu. Step 2. Select Convert and Stream. Step 3. Click the Open Media and select Video to convert. Step 4. Choose a destination profile and enter the name of your output file. Step 5. When you're done, click Save. Now the VLC Media Player will change your video file format, and it will create a new, watchable version. While fixing the issue, you may accidentally lose some of your important data, then you need to use a data recovery tool to help you out. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional Mac data recovery software that can recover any deleted, lost, formatted, corrupted, or lost MOV files from Mac and removable devices. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover corrupted or lost data from Mac with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your Mac. Launch the software and select a hard drive location where you've lost data and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. In our case, we'll choose only videos. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the selected drive to find lost data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you are able to open MOV files in QuickTime Player using the above methods to recover any corrupted or lost videos from your Mac. We strongly recommend you try 4D Dig Mac Data Recovery to get your precious videos back in no time. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.